Attention, she praises an image she prays to be sculpted by the sculptor. Oh, she don't see the light that's shining deeper than the eyes can find it. Maybe we're made of blind, so she tries to cover up her pain and cut her woes away. This cover girls don't cry after the fade. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for watching Sunblocks. I hope you all are doing good. I woke up and then I am done with my wash up and I'm just done with my skincare routine and I am here. You know, I'll be starting my devotions and after which I will be doing my kitchen chores and so many other works which is related to kitchen. I am back at home and there is nothing much to do in a day, so I keep cooking and cooking. So I'll also be showing you how I cook, especially today I will be vlogging on how I cook chicken and many other dishes. So please stay tuned and watch the video. As much as possible, I used to first arrange my bed, clean the room and go ahead with these activities. It sets my mind free and it gives me peace of mind. Morning devotion is a time when I talk to God, listen to his voice, the inner voice, and it is a time for me to put all my anxieties, my fears and plans into God's hands. And prayer is a weapon that keeps me going every day. And here meet my daddy. He is working on a song. Please stay tuned, it will be out soon. I'll be heading to kitchen now. Good morning from this guy. I'm having tea now. Nang apa ya? Thank you. Nang belaman?
Acai le
lah. Acai le oh. These are also veggies which my aunt brought. This is bamboo shoot and it's packed in palm leaves. And here, look at this packaging. It is enveloped so beautifully. I just love this. It's packed at the core of the leaves. I'll now go and pick some veggies from my mother's kitchen garden. This much is the harvest. We have rooster here, country chicken and rooster. We got two. Or local chicken as we call it. Rindu tak. Cetua dari
show ya,
cintu. Rindu. Ii, tolong ya, cuy. Ini kau sih sangat 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 Ibum showa. Hah? Azane ya? Azane ya kat ni ya?
Azane ya?
Butter, butter. Butter.
Hmm.
Ya,
and now it's ready to eat. I hope you like the color as much as I do. My aunt just brought this passion fruit from her orchard. It's organic.
Oh no! Chuel.
My youngest brother is a pet lover. He got so many pets at home. He reared chicken, he got rabbits, he owned cats. He even got a cow, a big cow. He owned one. He spent most of his day and his time with the animals. I lost my grandmother, my maternal grandmom, this year. I will now go and meet her at the graveyard. This is our traditional way of making a graveyard. Now I'm back at home. We are already hungry, so I'll make some noodles.
Maggi noodles. And I'll have along with my
friends. And we are also baking. We will have this with tea.
Go, go, go now. Pile, show, go, pile, show, go. Hey, hey, hey. Yeah. Don't be.
My mom, she don't take fries, so this is for her. And I'm also adding organic Himalayan pink salt. Some greens here. This is for oil. I'll smash this and mix with akuni. After it's a little tender, we will smoke dry this. Dinner is ready. Now my sister and her in-laws are also here. We will serve them dinner. This is how my traditional kitchen looks like. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. The busiest long day is finally over. I will go to bed in a while. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. Until the next video, stay safe, take care, and bye-bye.